ever wondered why Lord Rama is known as Ramachandra? It was long back in Treta Yuga that the Lord descended and was born as the son of King Dasharatha. The entire Ayodhya was in celebration. And at that time, sage Vasishtha had to name this divine child. Sage Vasishtha took two important mantras. One is the Ashtakshari mantra, Om Namo Narayanaya, and the Panchakshari mantra, Namah Shivaya. From the Ashtakshari mantra, Om Namo Narayanaya, he picked up the Jivakshara Ra, and from the Panchakshari mantra, Namah Shivaya, he picked up the Jivakshara Ma, and combining these two Aksharas, he named this child as Rama. And hence, the Namakarna of this divine child was done. Rama is known as the Taraka Nama or the Taraka Mantra itself. Now, to witness this divine child, it is said that all the gods, the Devatas, had come in disguise as ordinary people to have a look of Lord Rama himself. Among them was Surya Bhagavan and Chandra Bhagavan. Surya Bhagavan was very happy because the Lord was born in the solar dynasty, in the sun dynasty, in the Uttarayana Punya Kala, the bright 6 months of the year, in the bright month of Chaitra, in the bright fortnight, which is known as Shukla Paksha, in the daytime, and in noon, which is Abhijit Muhurta, and in Punarvasu Nakshatra. When Chandra Bhagavan came and saw Lord Rama, he was very sad because he felt neglected. He felt that the Lord had given all importance to Surya Bhagavan and no importance was given to him. Lord Rama smiled and told him that in his next avatara as Lord Krishna, the moon god would get all importance. Krishna, as we all know, was born in the lunar dynasty, in the Dakshinayana Punya Kala, in the dark 6 months of the year, in the dark rainy month of Shravana, in the dark fortnight known as Krishna Paksha, at midnight, and also in the Rohini Nakshatra, which is very dear to Chandra. But Chandra Bhagavan was still not happy because he had to wait for years and years for the next avatara to happen. Now, seeing the sad face of Chandra, the Lord smiled and said that henceforth Chandra would be attached to his name and Rama would be known as Ramachandra. Moon signifies the mind and Rama, the Lord, represents the very source of life in us. And hence Ramachandra represents the presence of Lord, the Lord who is ever present in our minds. To keep hearing such wonderful stories of our culture, tradition and our Puranas, make sure that you do like, share and subscribe and press the bell icon to get notifications of further uploads. Thanks for watching and Namaskar.